Hello everyone. Today we're going to be making a soap and we're scenting it in cannabis. This is just a fragrance oil. It doesn't have any THC, CBD. It's not exactly my cup of tea and wouldn't want to bathe with it, but unfortunately it is one of the better sellers. So I went ahead, I made these little embeds. I've taken and I've added my lye solution to my oils. And I'm gonna go ahead and separate it off here. Oops, in a couple containers. And then I'm gonna add some titanium dioxide to my large bowl. So we're gonna add the titanium dioxide to this one. I think I'm gonna have to put this one all back here. I don't think I want it in the house. Okay, I'm gonna add the fragrance oil to these two, but I don't think I'm gonna add it to the white. It's kind of a yellowish color. I'm going to pull these back and get our mold. I'm going to start with a layer of white. Thank you. Oh man, splattering. Okay, I'm gonna let this set up for just a little bit. Maybe I'll swirl the top and then we'll let it set up. If it gets too thin to really do much, but. Okay, we'll let it set up for just a little bit and then we'll be back. Our soap is setting up a little bit, so I'm gonna go ahead and pour a little bit down the middle to put our embeds on. Hopefully I won't mess it up too much. Green. Okay, we're gonna let this set up and put it all back. And then we'll be back to cut it. And I'm losing one of my things here. It's soft. Okay, we'll be back when it's ready to be cut. The cannabis scented soap is all set up. It's been sitting out in my back room. Everything smells fruity in here and this just doesn't go with it. So we're going to go ahead and cut it. It is pretty strong. I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna clean these up And I will probably put it all back to cure. We'll cover it up and make sure it's taken care of, but we just won't keep it in the house. Piece. Thanks for watching.